your dust. And to the left and to the right. And the left, to the left, to the left. To the right, to the right, to the right. To the right, to the left. Okay, it does work today. Great. Hey guys, it's Adrian. Since today is Valentine's Day, I decided that I will make another video purely of just kisses. And maybe some positive affirmations if I feel like talking anytime for the rest of the video. But, yeah. Hope you guys have a good day. I know I won't, because I have work, and I don't really care about Valentine's Day at all. It's just, it's honestly just another day. Because, like, why should you make a whole day about loving someone? Like, shouldn't that be every day? I don't know where I'm going with this, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm just going to be kissing for this video. So, let me just do that now. Hope you enjoy.
Mm-hmm.
obviously will be doing some positive affirmations, although this is kind of more of a little positive ramble, because I'm honestly really not good at positive affirmation, especially to myself, but I try. But honestly, you guys are honestly the best. At least two. But I'm sure there is someone out there that would love to be with you. Or at least like to be good friends, depending on how you go. But for a day like today, you can just spend the time to do what you want to do. Yourself happy. And to the people that do have a Valentine this time around, I hope you guys are doing well. And I hope you guys have a good Valentine's Day. I hope everyone has a good Valentine's Day. As hard as it seems, as hard as it may be, there will always be a good day around the corner. So, just keep moving forward. It's always what I try to tell myself, and honestly, it doesn't work. There's always something better around the corner. Seem like it, but I assure you, there will be good times, and you deserve the good times, because you guys are wonderful, wonderful, lovely people, and honestly, I can say this with utmost confidence, that you guys are gay furries, because my statistics are still showing me at about 90%, a 90% male audience, and that is still the funniest thing to me. But yeah, I don't know what the topic is anymore. Maybe a few more kisses. A few more. Mm-hmm. guess there's one way to sort of wrap up the video. And it's that, I love you. 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 I'm starting to cringe a little bit, but thanks guys for watching. I hope you enjoy, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. Thanks for watching.